Hey, my name is Ashley Strong. I am the blogger, mentor, and intuitive development teacher over at lightloveandspirit.com. I am here today to talk to you about seeing colors and meditation. This is a question that I get asked all the time from every single client that I have ever had, pretty much, and actually through a lot of emails, a lot of contacts on the website. So I wanted to make a quick video to break it down for you. So, if you are new to the world of meditation, as I once was, you may not know what you're doing. I didn't know what I was doing either, but that's why they call it a practice, you guys. It's always you're always learning, you're always growing, and as you keep going, it's going to get easier and easier. You're going to see more and more as you develop the third eye, as you open your solar plexus, as you open your crown chakra. But that's not to say that sometimes you're going to have meditations where you're really just forcing yourself to sit there the whole time for 5, 10, 15, 30 minutes, whatever it is that you've allotted for yourself. Then there are going to be other times where as soon as you sit down or some point during your meditation, you start seeing colors. Sometimes you'll see purple, sometimes you'll see blue, sometimes these colors fade into other colors. So here's the big question. What do those colors mean? What are they trying to tell me? Well, there's a couple different things that they could mean. I'm going to take the most obvious, the most upfront answer. And a lot of times, your higher self or your spirit team, your spirit guides, if you don't know what a spirit guide is, I will make another video, and there are also there are a bunch of blogs on my site all about spirit guides and how to work with them. But whoever it is on your spirit team that you are connecting with during this time of meditation, they will often use one of your chakras to tell you what you need to work on. So let's say if you're seeing purple, for example, that may be a sign that you are opening the third eye at this moment, that your intuition is expanding, that you will start seeing more clairvoyantly. And when we talk about the word clairvoyance, our mind goes to, oh, I'm gonna see ghosts walking around everywhere. That's not the case, not at all. Not for most of us anyways. Clairvoyance means seeing images internally, but it also means seeing past perception. It means seeing beyond what someone is saying. It means seeing feelings, seeing emotions. It means being able to tell if someone's telling you the truth by seeing, okay? So clairvoyance actually means clear seeing. It doesn't just mean that we're going to see spirit with the naked eye. So when we are shown purple in meditation, it is a clear sign that our third eye is opening up and or that we need to do some work with the third eye. It's also a sign that we have some clairvoyance that is trying to pop through. If we have been feeling heartbroken and we have been feeling sad and all of a sudden we see the color green points to the heart chakra. So this may be an indicator that your heart chakra is blocked, that your heart chakra needs to be opened up, or that your heart chakra is being healed in the moment during that practice, especially if you've asked for healing, okay? So I could run through all of the chakras, but if you're seeing gold and or you're seeing white, those are the most pure, most beautiful, most divine colors of light that you can see during meditation. And this is a clear sign that your spirit team is with you, that you're connecting with the divine, and or that your crown chakra is opening up. So we could go through all the chakras, and I guess I will. So if you see red, this could be an indicator of your root chakra that is blocked or needs to be worked with, or that you have been placing too much emphasis on your survival, you're too grounded, you need to get grounded. Now, all of these messages will have to be deciphered the more that you go into your practice, or if you work with, you know, like a medium or a coach that can kind of help you tap into your internal guidance system and your spirit team to see exactly what these messages mean. But if you're in the beginner stages and you're seeing these colors, this is a really good thing. It means your clairvoyance is opening up. It means your spirit team is connecting with you. Your higher self is connecting with you. All of this is a really good thing, and it's absolutely nothing to be fearful of. So think of red as the root chakra. Orange has to do with creativity, has to do with sexuality, with emotions, and that's going to be your sacral chakra. Your If you see yellow, this is going to have to do with your solar plexus. So the solar plexus is kind of like the filtration system. Everything comes through it, everything exits it. So the solar plexus gets blocked really, really easily because every emotion, every word, every bit of energy that we feel comes through and gets filtered through the solar plexus. So this one is a really good one to pay attention to if you're seeing yellow. As I mentioned, green indicates the heart chakra. Blue for the throat chakra. Have you been speaking your truth lately? Has your voice felt stifled? Have you been, very reactive in your responses lately? All of these things have to do with the throat chakra. Third eye, we already talked about, and crown would be white or gold. So if you're seeing colors in meditation, take these as a symbol to receive a message about what is going on within your energetic body. Okay, when it comes to like seeing different shapes within these, and just observe. That's what I tell people all the time. We get so fixated on what does this mean and what are they trying to tell me and is there something wrong with me. Just observe. The best thing that I can tell you to do is to take a really deep breath, hold, and release, which you should be doing to get into a meditative state anyways. But that's one way if you're having a sitting, relaxing meditation. There's always walking, running, things like that. But for the purpose of this session, take another deep breath and ask that your ego take a step back. Ask that your higher self step forward. And then go within, okay? So kind of go within the mind. And then when you think that you're there, take a step back and go even deeper. And then just observe. Observe what you're seeing because it's so beautiful. And I promise if you take the second, take the moment to observe and then to expand that awareness around you, you're going to feel love. You're going to feel supported. You're going to feel like, hey, I'm not alone. You're going to feel bliss. You're going to feel joy. You're going to know that there's something to this meditation and there's something more than to what meets the physical eye. So allow these colors to give you a message on what you should be paying attention to within your energetic body, because your chakras also connect to the physical body. So they can give you a lot of information if you've had some health stuff going on. There's a lot of clues within that. So when it comes to seeing colors in meditation, take a look at which chakra it's pointed to. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you on lightloveandspirit.com.